50 degrees, 50. Dead are set to about 76 degrees. Walkway is not used very often. So I plan to install two sets of five manually adjustable in terms of angle solar panels. So these are the 100 watt panels that I plan to use in my solar panel system. So I've temporarily attached the saddle brackets to 2x4s to get a better idea of how the layout will go, about right here to start with. So I'm going to give that drilling a bit of a try now. I have a 7/8 inch diameter masonry bit in place, and I have the drill set to the hammer mode. So these are 6x48 inches approximately plywood units to support the panels. Half inch plywood, pressure treated.
Hinge for the top of the angle adjustment
So the first set of five 100 watt panels are mounted right now, not hooked up yet. The wires are waiting to be hooked up eventually. Five more panels to go in the second set. So that's a strip of PVC readily available at home supply type stores. This is a 3/4 by 3/4 by 8 feet long. So with the 12-foot length right here, I had to use a piece and a bit to cover it. The panel simply slip into this structure right here and then are secured on the top with the flooring type aluminum strip. The wood used here is pressure treated. So the frames that hold the five panels are 12 feet long, so I used 2x4x12 material, no need to cut it. The plywood backing pieces are less than 48 inches, a little bit less, so you can utilize the full sheet of plywood to the maximum there. So the whole thing is done like that. With the panels that I use, these are about 26.25 inches wide and 40 inches long. So with the dimensions of the frame, I can fit in five panels with 1 inch spacing between them. The adjustment bar or arm right here is 5 feet long, 60 inches. The second set right here that's still under construction is Next, I want to demonstrate how we adjust the angle of the solar panel. So here we see the one set of panels set at the minimum angle and the other set at the maximum angle. Winter is coming fast here now. There's ice on the pond. I'm getting the wiring done on the panels, bringing the wire into the house. I have a good lot of that done already. Hope to finish it up over the next couple of days before it gets colder and the snow comes. Panels wired in place now. I have the wires brought individually from each panel into the powerhouse. This array right here is set to 76 degrees from the horizontal, and this one's set to 50 degrees from the horizontal. I want to compare the outputs under those two different sets of angles. The wires right now, I have them floating above ground, expecting some snow tonight. Actually, later on I'll bring them or arrange some sort of a more permanent type of protection for the wires, and they go into the house to this 2-inch conduit, so I'll be able to do a different series parallel interconnections and check out the performance under different circumstances.